Hey, it feels fine. Not great, but it's better than you not being able to enter the arena. Oh, my inputs.
Pikachu wins.
But yeah, on a restream.io, I can, both chats are kind of combined into one thing. Like, I'm not allowed to put that on my stream, I don't think. I think that's not allowed on Twitch's terms of service, I think. Oh, it's best of five if you're a Twitch sub. I'm not gonna make you pay $5 for one game. That's crazy. So do I. Two frame?
Pikachu!
Okay. Oh, wait, I got a new member? When did I get a new member? Who became a member? I missed it.
3, 2, 1, go!
I'm sorry for the person that became a member. I don't see it in my chat. It's less so about, like, oh, we're cooking our opponents and having no emotional expression. It's just, like, if you've done something a lot of times before, it's less shocking to us when something happens because we're just, like, aware of setups and stuff. Like, otherwise it would waste too much emotional energy at, like, a tournament. If you do something, like, against someone that, like, you're better than, you're just, like, working yourself up, being like, yeah. And, like, it would be too much to, like, you wouldn't be able to stay composed very much.
GG's, GG, GG, baby, baby, GG, GG, baby.